hard job.
Wait, you never told me about this song. What song is that?
Feel Something. Illenium.
I gotta listen to that. I haven't done a YouTube video in a long time.
In a hot minute. I've never, so.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, but this is Nelly. Just in case you guys don't know. Imagine me as a girl.
Oh, yeah. I'm a hype girl. He's a hype boy. We're just hyping everybody up. Positive energy, smiles. What else?
Hyping people up.
In the gym.
Up.
Yeah. Hell yeah. 100%.
Yes, this is actually my fitness neighbor. Yeah, that could be a thing. Fitness neighbor.
Okay, 2G's fitness neighbor.
Yeah. Update. I'm 170. The last time I made a video, I was like barely 160.
I weighed myself yesterday. I was 129, a pound higher.
Yeah.
So I'm getting there.
Hey, Liddy.
I don't really have a goal. I'm just trying to look good.
Yeah, you do look good, though. Y'all gonna see.
So
I don't look good, but y'all gonna see. Yeah, so everybody kept telling me to make a video during this quarantine, but I was like lazy or whatever. So today I decided to do a vlog. I don't know why, but we're gonna do legs, hammies, and quads.
Ready? You ready?
Let's go. Yeah, let's go.
Are you ready?
Yeah, let's go.
I think everybody's ready. Let's go.
I wanna go out. Dress up real nice and find someone who's ready to run. But most of all, I wanna have some fun. 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 Fun. Fun.
Alright, so hold on, we got a cat shirt coming. Alright, so we at Gene's house. This is where I've been working out at. He basically has almost everything that we need. Alright, I'll hold the door. Ladies first. You know what it is? Smith machine. We got the Smith. We got the lat pull downs. We got the bench. Dumbbells be coming soon. They're gonna be over here. We're just gonna warm up. And then we're gonna get right into legs, yo. Excuse these shorts, man. These shorts. Excuse my shorts, dog, cause like I'm getting super thick. So
what do you guys call it? Thick problems.
So we just warming up. Once we're done warming up, we're gonna get into this killer leg workout. Look how good she look, bro. Yeah, see how beautiful my dog is. Hold on. Hold on, though. Hold on, though. Yeah. Oh, oh, oh. Let's get it. Warm up set of 10. Yes, sir. Damn, you got a 10. Yes, sir. So what we're gonna be doing is 10. A warm up of 10. We're gonna do a set of 10. That's 2 sets of 8. 2 sets of 6. And the 4. After that, then we'll hop on hack squats. Gucci. Eight, 9, 10, yep. Yes, sir. I already see the pump already. Yeah. Hold up, flex that. Yeah. Do this right quick. Bend your knees a little bit and then flex it. There you go. Yeah.
I'm gonna dip. So, of course, you take the rack, bar off the rack.
Bar off the rack.
Yep. Make sure your legs, your feet are like shoulder width.
Feet are shoulder width.
Yeah, they don't have to be straight. As long as like it's a normal stance for you, that's perfect. Now, as you're going down, chest should be up, and then you should be engaging your core. That way, you're focusing, you're making that mind-muscle connection with your quads. So as you're going down, hold your breath, and then you breathe out while going up. Nigga, out of breath. Let's go, big weight.
I smell a bitch, nigga, mind the weight. Type a nigga, some bitch, he's put this man on his license plate. From that bullshit, you bitch, he's put high as shit.
Five, six, seven, eight, let's go.
You got this. Ready? Up top. Let's go.
Let's go. No belt. No belt. Yes, I'm crazy. I like pain. But
yes, ma'am. Bro, you got a massive pump. It's ridiculous. But then again, that's what you get when you work out leg day with me, though. Yeah? The workout, as you can tell, I'm dead. My dog in the back is dead. You feel me? Show them quads, though. Show them quads. Show them quads. Yeah. Yeah. Pump. That pump is real, bro. When you...
It's real.
Bro, leg day, bro. I haven't had a great leg day like this since before this quarantine. It's all because of that baby right there. Finally got a Smith machine. Yes, sir, look at that booty though.
It's A. If y'all love the video, go ahead and subscribe, like, comment. Haters, bro, you already know. I need your comments, man. And let me know what you guys would like to see, because obviously I don't know what kind of videos I should be doing. So just comment below.
Comment.